wondering if it will happen again. For about a week there, the area has been plagued by loud booming sounds. Problem is, no one knows where the sound is coming from.
It happened twice in the past week to Danielle McManus and her family. While inside their home, in a usually very quiet Fairlawn neighborhood, things went bump in the night.